Okay, so I made this tutorial the other day about tabs and correcting them in Make the Cut. Well, one of the viewers posted that you can actually do this in Pepakura, so I decided that I'd like to show you how to do it as well. So basically, you have your box already imported, and you go ahead and go to the Unfold button so we can edit these tabs. As you can see over here, these tabs, they're kind of small, and in order to increase them, all you have to do is go to 2D menu, then you go to edit mode, and then you need to go to edit the flap. Alright, so down here there's a little option where it says change shape, and right down here you can click that height, and you can go ahead and adjust the height from there. So say I want it to be 7, and I just want to apply all, and automatically you'll see that the tabs will increase. So that's a quick, simple way to do this all within Pepakura rather than Make the Cut or Sure Cuts a lot. So I hope you found this tutorial helpful, and I'm Rob with ScrappyDew.com, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.